Do I actually get to call myself Jamie Lee motherfucking Curtis?
Call yourself whatever you want.
Wearing a blood red beaded gown. You know, as I was driving down the street, I thought about it. I was trying to remember. I remember being in this little office building on Cahuenga Boulevard for the audition. And here I am now on Hollywood Boulevard, probably 10 blocks from where that was. 44 and a half years later, on Halloween, almost on Halloween. It's just extraordinary. And by the way, much more importantly, those were my children. You know, my family is here. I have a family. Lori had a family. You know, my granddaughter, Andy Matichik, was here. Sadly, Judy Greer isn't here, not because she didn't want to be. She actually has a job today. But, you know, these movies are about families. Families have shared them from years and years. You know, people who were teenagers are now showing their teenagers. It's a beautiful linkage for me in every possible way. Ideally, these are built for big sound, big experiences, other people reacting, having the communal experience. We also live in a modern world. We are just post-pandemic, if that. And there are a lot of people who are still not comfortable in crowds. Still not. I mean, this will be the most people I've ever been around in 3 years, today, here, and then inside. And so I understand that, and I'm really glad that the Peacock option exists. I think the true movie fans will be seeing it in the movie theater. I'm 64 years old in a month. I think it's time. I think I've said what I need to say. I've said it with grace. I've said it with gore. I've screamed it. I've cried it. I've fought for it. I think I've said my piece. Have you seen the ending? Sad. It's all a little sad, but glorious and beautiful, and I couldn't be happier to be here. You're trying to get me to cry,
no.
Lady. You're trying to get me to cry.
What I was trying to get you to say is, you'll never say goodbye to her.
Of course I'll never say goodbye to her. How could I ever? She is me, I am her, we are one. Up with people. I mean, don't make me sing the Up With People song, because I actually saw Up With People. Up with people, you mean wherever you go. Up with people, the best darn folks, you know. If more people were for people than people everywhere, there'd be a lot less people to worry about and a lot more people who care. I loved Up With People.
I love you.
Because I'm an Up With People person. I believe in the communal experience, that we're here better together. That's not just a political slogan. That's an actual humanitarian belief of mine. We are better together, and we need each other, and we need each other. And I, you know, I can't do what I do without audiences, and they can't enjoy a movie without us bringing them a movie. So it's a beautiful, beautiful connection that I don't take for granted for one tiny beaded second.